old mansion. Here, I'll mark it for you. Man, this place is huge and creepy. I am definitely not walking into that death trap.
I'm not gonna push you. You've done more than enough.
I'm headed back to the silo. Don't get yourself killed.
I won't.
Or tortured.
Don't worry about it.
Ray, this is a really terrible idea. Maybe we can find another lead.
Don't worry about it. We'll talk soon, my friend. Sounds like Dead Sec sent out a news broadcast. Let's see what these punks are up to.
We are Dead Sec. Know that an attack on one of us is an attack on us all. We will retaliate. Consider this your last warning. Back off now, or prepare for a new kind of war.
Well, that was a pretty direct threat for DedSec's public channel. Usually they get all poetic and wordy to try to hook new fish. Something's got them spooked. You don't want to back these guys into a corner. Who knows what kind of damage they can do. I'm gonna keep one eye open. If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot of escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
So guess what? They actually found the kid's bike.
Shit!
We've got company!
Watch the area! Think you're good? I'm better!
Thank you.
find him, I'll kill you. Heads
Search
up.
The area.
I have it.
Hey, listen, come on out. We'll make a deal. Don't finish it.
Too freaked to fire back, huh?
You've been dodging seriously powerful people.
I got this.
Messed up.
Gotta be here somewhere. One of these guys might be Alex Javorski.
Watch him.
He's over there now.
Looks like a job for Eugene. Think I might have put this guy here. Looks like my work.
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
Those sick... God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh, we need to calm down, man. Tranquilo.
You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you.
I managed to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. Put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Bloom. A name. Anything.
I was following Bloom's money guy. Guy named Jack Finley. Never got close to the boss, but Jack... You promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
They get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
He bounced.
Yeah.
Where's the override?
About to get caught up in a shootout. Slip out of here. Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.